Let's hear it one more time for Team Columbia in co-ed elite finals.